sight. The final with Miss Eguchi of Japan was a tremendous encounter. Level to all, the decisive game was a thrilling climax. It went to 19-all before Anne's defeat. A bitter disappointment for her, especially as she was a close runner-up for two other world titles as well.